Hey, today I'm going to show you my makeup routine, and yeah, that's all. But, I just got my new Instagram account, and it is, hey, it's Mackenzie, 12345, so you can go ahead and follow me if you have Instagram. Just, yeah. So first, I normally start out with a blush, because I'm weird. I do start out with the blush. I don't know which blush I want though. It's gonna take hours and hours. Because I can't open this. Okay. Oh, not that blush. I'm gonna try this blush. Like this together. I'm just gonna put some lip gloss on. I'm gonna close my window. No. Oh. I'm gonna do mostly my shimmer powder for my face. Shimmer powder. Don't judge me. So it makes my blush more shimmery, and I'm kind of like a girly girl for school, so. This is about much you need, and it's just a glittery shimmer powder. I normally spill it on my dresser, because, I've seen a lot, so. I spill it on my dresser, and move it all over my face. Like a shimmery in the sun. Today I'm going to my friend's house and she has a boyfriend, which told me he's gonna break up with her, so I gotta look good. Okay. This is my wiper, and then I just put it in the dryer. And then I'm just gonna put that back. I don't use any foundation because I'm just a little kid. Just kidding. Now, I just kind of put my brush first. So, for Rimmel, I'm I'm going to do, it's number 61, and I am going to do the middle one. This is for my eye shadow, kind of. I just want it, it's like, this is really shimmery, and the veins in my eyes you can see, and I don't want them to see it, so I'm putting it over them. Now, in my packet, I am going to use this kind of purple because I like it. But that's bottom. This purple is on the lid of my eyes. I'm putting like this much. Whoa, you cannot see it. And I'm using, well, though I'm using this brush. Oops, sorry. Where am I? Wait, I'm getting a mirror. Okay, I guess I don't have a mirror, but my other makeup stuff is in my other bathroom, but this is my routine for school. This is probably why it's not in the bathroom. And I'm just gonna put a little bit more lip gloss on. Now I'm going to use the purple that I showed you on my finger, and then I put it like right here in the crease of my eyelid. That's when this brush comes in handy. Now I'm just putting my foundation on, because I made mistakes and that's what I use foundation for, even though it's not supposed to be used for that. Now my lips. I'm not going to do mostly anything for lipstick, but I'm going to do this for lipstick. It's a gold. Now that I'm done, I'm going to put all my stuff back, because I use my dance makeup myself. Now, I am done. This is my finish line, and I'm done. That's basically it. Can you please at least give me to 30 followers? Because I only have like 11 followers on Instagram, so yes. Bye. And soon I'm going to be getting a giveaway. And you only have to be subscribed. Tell your friends about this channel.